That must have been a fragment of my imagination. Oh, right. Return to the surface. Surface dweller, return. It's daytime. Uh-oh. My apologies to people watching and don't know the day. I hear him. A pig. A pig. A pig. Yes, a real pork. Oh my god, and a cow, and a cow. And a cow, and a cow, and a cow, and a cow. Ooh. Skinny cow, but a cow nevertheless. Sweet. Right, time to make some redstone. So, let's make a piston. No, it's not. No. It's cobble in the center. That there. I still got it. Complete guesswork, and I did it. Yes, I know. I'm amazing. I think I'll make two for now. Saddle for now. Need to sort all these out. Accept what you can. Right, so now I have two pistons, some redstone, sticks, some cobblestone. Right, what could I create? The day is midday, I've got all day to consider what I could create. I could revamp this place, but it just seems like a waste of time. Ah! Aha! I just had an idea of what I can create. Right. It was seen in the auto harvest video, so you guys may know what's on its way. Right. Uh-oh. I know why. I know exactly why. Yes. Cobble. Have a piston here. And yeah, I know exactly what I'm doing. Kind of. No, I don't have a bloody idea. It's all guesswork from here on out. Nah, I'm kidding. So, yep. Okay, so when that's activated, that will lift up. I hate you so much. I hate you with a passion. Right. Okay, so we go redstone. Yep, it's all connected now. There's just the sand block can balance on that. Pressure plate. So then all I need to do is put. Actually, will this work? I don't know. I think it destroys them. Soon find out. Right. Yep. Why be you no power? It works, but it works on the other one. Yeah, the redstone definitely gets powered. Right, so need to improve this then. Let's see. There you go, no excuses now. Get it done. And then when I just wander along, minding my own business, going to collect my wares. Well, it works, I suppose. Redstone torch. And right, so that works. Right, so the plan now is to invert that. So let's reverse that with the torch. Oops. Come here. Come here, you buffoon. But hey, right, we're all gravy with that then. Worked like a charm. And on the end of the day, sweet. Question is, will it work now that it's been covered? Oh, how rude. How rude and uncivilized of you. Yes. Yeah, that's always a problem when you do this. There's always that one time you manage to fix it and then you break it. And guess what? I can't do anything with that. There we go. Because if I placed anything there, it would break. There we go. Right. Well, hey. Now all I need now is something shiny to put on it. Would that work? Would that work? Do pistons affect? I don't know. Cool. You saw it here first. KD experiments. Okay, what happens? Eh. And then when it goes, oh, it destroys it. The lava is gone forever. Wow. That was a bummer. I suppose the torch will be destroyed. Yeah. Ah well. It needs to be sticky anyway. That's what I just remembered now. It needs to be sticky, so I know exactly how to do it. Simple. If this cactus is missing, there's something there. That cactus is never going to grow. So, after wasting most of the night and the day fiddling with that, challenge complete. So, guess what? I've got two challenges left to do. I need to find the treasure left behind by the Lost Curator. I have no idea where the hell that's going to be, and I'm not going to do it. Because that's just stupid. I'll look for it for a few days, but other than that, I'm really, really not going to look for it. Because if it's hidden, and not in the cave system, I've got no chance of finding it, have I? So, all I need to do now is build an above-ground animal trap. Trap. Want me to build a trap. You know what? You may call this cheating, but actually, try it in survival multiplayer. This thing is hysterical. People will hate you. I've done it so many times to people, they just cry and die. Pretty miserably as well. Ah, believe me, try it. Try this, it's hysterical. So, let's do this. Those of you who have seen this before, well, you know exactly what to expect then, don't you? Death. Believe me, when you walk along here and you fall down there, you cry and you die. Because you've got no chance, no idea where it is. Oh yeah, uh-huh. Fall down, die. There you go, animal trap. All I need is an animal to fall down into it and die. Call me a cheater all your life. That isn't cheating, that's an animal trap. That kills people. People are the worst animals of them all. Although, so they say. So. Yeah. Well, hey, I got 3 seeds out of that. So, Survival Islands. Pretty amused. I have an animal trap. I have it. So, the challenges were to build a 2-story house. Boom! 2-story house with at least 20 plus windows. We have done that. Build 10 bookcases. Way! I built 11. Build an automated cactus farm. Well, you've seen it for your own eyes. It works. Build an underground tree farm. There it is. The underground tree farm. Build an above ground animal trap. Any animal will fall into that hole and die. They will die. Even people. Even me. I won't. Actually, yeah. No, I won't die. I'm too smart for that. If something like that happens, I look down and I kill it. Build a drowning trap around the skeleton spawner. I did that. Build a cart system did that. Build something with redstone. How goes that? See? Yeah, cactus. See? It all came into work. There you go, see? All done with redstone. Gather 10 unused diamonds. You saw me mine them yourself. Find the treasure left behind by the lost curator. Ah, I found something better than that.
I found happiness.
But seriously, I don't know whether to look for it. I want you guys to comment in the comment box, and depending on what the overall view is, and what the most... In fact, I'm going to leave two comments on this video. And whichever one gets the most thumbs will go to pass. If you want me to continue looking for this forever and ever and ever, and look for it forever and keep uploading videos of me just wandering around looking for it and then eventually probably giving up, thumb that up. If you don't want me to, then thumb up the comment saying I won't do it. Simple enough, innit? Saves people getting the most dumb thing. Saves me saying, like the video if you want me to carry on. Oh, God. I just do not beg for stuff like that. I never will. I care about you guys. I'm not going to encourage you to do things that you shouldn't have to do. Okay, so, yeah. This is the end of the day. I'm going to stand on my lovely throne for one last time and let you guys decide what the future of this series is. This is Survival Island. End of the day. Signing off. I'll see you guys later.